Over time that I'm fucking lost. Over time that I speak and double cross. Mighty best that I thought I could fucking trust. Only 40s in my life, they a fucking bust. You got me hooked on drugs and then you fucking disappeared. You were playing in my life, now it's crystal clear. And I'm glad that you're gone and I hope you're here. How I do it better every single fucking year. In the air, was it worth it? Fucking hell no. Every one of y'all made me feel so fucking small. So I turned to the booze and the alcohol. Then the pill she throws, I think I crashed my car. Then I asked God, have you got a plan? He answered in the riddle, said I wouldn't understand. That life is a hologram and earth is just a grain of sand. Drifting through an infinite void, a fractal program. We are just hallucinating, this is all a dream. Every day when you wake up, you still asleep. You ever think about where you go every night? When you turn out the light, then you close your fucking eyes. Me and my fam, yeah, we fucking do it better now. I never needed naughty face in my life. Anyhow, I'm never looking back. I'd rather have a fucking heart attack. Rip you with a blackjack, I hope you never go back. Nobody really understands until you rob it. Where was all when I couldn't afford to go shopping? My life became dramatic, I was stuck in madness. I ain't being dramatic, it was fucking tragic. Every morning waking up and looking for the fight. What I really needed was some love in my fucking life. Where was y'all when I needed it the fucking most? Fucking rather be loved than turn into a ghost. Never in my life did I think it'd come to that. Staring at the mirror, wondering who the fuck I'm looking at. Deep inside a maze, I'm running, trying to find a way to summon up my reason for this. I've been keeping this is something I could never deal with. So call an exorcist. Tired of being a pessimist, I'm caught up in this precipice. A nationalist, a masochist, a lunatic, an anarchist, a cancerous, an avarice, a resurrecting Lazarus. To teach the people that everything's achievable. Don't expect this life to ever treat you very equal. But did you realize that the Holy Bible had a sequel? Get your shit together, we got it, wanna come and see you.
You can fight endlessly on the supposition that there are good guys and bad guys. And when we fight on that supposition, there is no possibility of compromise or a gentleman's agreement, as there is honor among thieves. We're all thieves. Let's face it. People who come on with their all sincere, all good, all pure, warm to death, scary. Because they're unconscious of themselves. Therefore, they suddenly do terrible things without warning, either to themselves or to others. They make promises that they're never going to fulfill because they want to talk right.